this episode because today we are going to be doing, or we're going to be playing actually, Titanfall 2. So yeah, this game, we have done it yesterday, and the views and the likes on that video, like the likes, I haven't even asked for that many likes, and you guys did it. I haven't even asked for a like, and yeah, as I can see by the likes, you definitely love it. Like, there was like 15. Yes, I think 15 or 14 likes on that vid. And when my brain saw that, I was like, they want to see more, don't they? So yeah, so thank you for liking that video. Like, this is what I mean, guys. If you like my videos, I know if you enjoy it, I will do more of these videos. Like, you know the way Neverwinter never got me that much likes anymore. So, and then I just stopped doing it. That's the whole point, I will stop doing Neverwinter. Not just because I just got bored from it. It's because you guys didn't like it, so I was like, if you guys don't like it, then I should not do it. But we're going to be doing campaign, multiplayer after campaign, so I'm waiting for that. I haven't even pressed the multiplayer thing. This game came out a few days ago, so it's a new, fresh game. So campaign. Yeah, this we were on this part, weren't we? Yeah, I think we were. Well, you guys will remember, because I know you guys have... Guess I will, like, brains, you know? I don't have one, because... Okay, I'm just joking. How would I be playing this and doing shiz? Okay. Why do we have, like, red stuff coming out of our leg? Like, I don't think it would be comfortable walking with that. BT, I like you. Such a good friend. I've been only you for, like, a few... been only working with you for, like, fun. For 14 minutes and I still already like you. So that video, like the real time on that video.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
I just like the I like BT's voice.
This is Wolfpack 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militant forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
Oh, we can zoom down here.
Got a friendly Vanguard class tight.
That BT?
Are you ready?
I see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Is that BT? Am I like the best mech on their team or something, apparently?
So am I going to lose my mech?
All units, target the hostile Titan. Spread out.
This guy wants to go, don't you? I'll punch him in the face like a robot. 1v1. We want a 1v1. We're mech. We're beasts of all of them.
We'll play for that before we get
light. Boom. Oh, you want to go that way then, huh? Fuck off. Oh, that's
it. First floor activated.
How long does that go? Yo, our friend is on fire. I get that. Okay, so why am I saying hopefully like the first episode? You obviously like the amount of likes in there. Piece of me. Die! That move is actually dope. I like that move. I wish it would just be... Oh, you wanna mess with the beast. Drop all of them. That's good. Oh, that charges me. Thank you. I knew it charged it, but I didn't even know it was charging me that much. You think I can fly? Oh, I think I can fly.
No, no, pilot.
Where is he? You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Boom! Into your face.
Secure this area.
So, there was meant to be one of my friends with me, but then he didn't answer, so I was like, but not in the PS4, just talking with me, you know? You know, like, I like talking with my friends. I can load that. That's dope and out. Oh, this is gonna be somebody in the great sciences.
Great. New Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success.
I don't want to be like a dirty guy, pilot, and you know, just with the tone loadout, just, we can lock on to, I don't want to be the target them with tracking rockets. Sorry for that word, I just had to say because I didn't want to know what else to say. Oh, well, I like shotguns if you haven't heard in the first video, and this is exactly what's for me right now. Nope. I'll just be a shocking through. I thought this was a machine gun. Oh, what's up? Oh, this is a rocket shotgun. Sorry guys, I just thought I heard something. Aye, this thing doesn't- Oh, watch out! Oh, cunt! Oh, Titan Rock. Ah! Oh! Oh, oh, oh! What's up? There's two shields right now. You wanna go? Oh, shit, that was a bad idea. One on me, huh? So, yeah. Sorry guys. I just had to do something.
Our reactor is unstable.
Where are our load? Like, says BT. No, HUD. That was bad. Now I know what to do. I'm gonna try my best not to die. Where is this? I want another mech with me. Oh, there you are. Got a second bullet in. Yay. I like that move. You see, now I know what to do. Yay. See that? Now this time I knew what to do, so it was easier for all. What a pace I made. Don't mess with a mech, do you know that? Have you not learned that? There are other people. There they are. There's one. You want to mess with a mech? Who is that stupid? No, I honestly don't know who's that stupid. I thought I offered like gold. It was kind of annoying me just staying in place. Oh, that's more helpful.
Okay, we have identified near the south shore strike. Requesting support.
Pilot, activating sonar pulse to assist you.
You don't miss with a sniper, remember that? Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh. Oh, I missed that. Oh, that was it. They put you off. No,
the wearing of a hazmat suit is required at all times.
No, that's literally so dope. Like, you just get to run around. So you hold square to dismantle. Well, was I pretty sure? Good job. That was funny. Don't mess with me. Oh no. No, no. For what I am. Fudge off! Wait, I'm pretty sure that was a bad idea, son. Fudge off! I hate those things.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Go 1-1.
Is that all? Do we have to turn on something?
I'm engaging.
Yeah, we do have to turn on something anyway. Try and mess with that king. Okay, try and mess with this. Good job. Hey! That didn't work. Why?
Anyone in this sector, come in!
You're getting fucking grenaded, son. Where are you? Once. Okay, whatever.
Sonar pulse activated.
Okay, we have to go there. Forgot we can run wall run.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby. Activating flow.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes present in the main chamber. Activating control room safety
and procedures. Where do I go? This is the place
pilot,
where I went from.
The safety airlock is sealing you in the control room. You must find another
way out.
I'm
just closed
in. We
have
no choice but to split up.
No. Split up sounds risky. Got it. I'll find a way.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility.
Okay.
Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Why would I ever say, BT, that's kind of creepy? That's just... BT's trying to save my life. Can you hear something?
It's a pilot!
In your face, in your face, in your face. I honestly don't know what I was doing. What? Sounds more like a sniper, boys. Two snipers. That's cool. I'm gonna put these bad boys. I don't think I need fucking two snipers in my inventory. Let's take a shotgun.
Listen up. This is Kay. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate.
Do we have to run here?
That's okay. It's all good.
Hello. Boo boo. Do I have to? I would have looked at it. Well, I had only one life. Or maybe two, I just hit it and then didn't care for someone. Okay, I wouldn't know that. Oh, that was a bad... That was a bad maneuver set to...
Got a visual, it's a pilot!
It's a pilot. It's your mama. Whatever he had over there for a grenade. Whoa, that's a good shooter there. I'm a good shooter. So say that's a good sniper. Did I kill him? How did I kill him? What's up? Oh my god. Forge, I pressed the L1 and then by accident, I wanted to press the L1, but then I don't know, my thing. I don't know. I pressed L1, but then I died before pressing L1.
That twitchy merc doesn't care who he kills.
I wanna go. Oh, I hit him there. You gotta give me that.
You're welcome to stay as long as you can.
There, happy. Oh, fuck. I'm using some for more range, man. Where is he? Oh, there he is, in front of my face. I thought he was up there. I thought that was the guy for some. Well, fuck. Quiet down. Hey, kill things. Big scope. Oh, you got me back, bro. You got me back. I'm gonna fire starter in your face. Oh, that was dumb. What? Did I just... Oh. Was that toxic? I thought it said toxic. Don't tell me he's gonna respond to me at the... Okay, few times I just fell. Before you pay me and you pair of fools, would you?
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up! It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot! Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look his helmet.
They all have bazookas. Jeffy, this guy.
To see a friendly pilot, sir. Your squad is taking a beating.
I have BT, the best mech, man. Who's that? Oh, they killed him. Where do I go? Find region BT. Baby, that's what we're talking about in this city. Switch that because I need a sniper for long range. Get that for short range. Because this map looks like it would be short range. Rather the laser gun. activity. I go this way. That's the way I fucking fuck this big thing. Holy shit. I didn't even know that was even there. I just shot it by accident. These things. So creepy. That guy's just standing there like there was nothing. He's like, it's okay. And I'm just there standing trying destroying the three of them.
Reinforcements on your six!
Like, yes. One down, one down, one down. Oh, there. Oh. So one of his weapons, people. Feel his weapons. It's so strong. It's like a Terminator, apparently. But I don't know how much people there's left. Oh, there they are. That's on the flight. Well, man. Any more? What is that? Is that toxic? This is the surviving mode to defeating the stalkers. The stalkers.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler at Junction 3A. Requesting immediate removal.
Where are they? There they are. I'm in your world now. Well, your side physically.
Thanks for the assistance, sir. It's as far as we can go. You go ahead, sir. We'll hold out here.
I'll go ahead. Okay. Where do I go? I'm already gone. 10 minutes ago here? There's nothing to do here in the show. Maybe this was a bad idea. I think I thought about it. Oh my god! I think it was like a big thing just in front of my face. And I have to fuck. Yeah, I'm dying. What the hell is that fly? It's time to go in my mouth. Wait, what? What's the shot? Oh, there it is. So, I like you. I think I hate you now. Okay, I already know what we have to do. Where am I going to? I feel like
where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Where am I? Where am I going?
Take him out!
So tell me I went in circles. Oh, I did. That's bad. I think we have to go here. No, that was a bad idea. On the way to region BT. I was going in circles by accident. Turn it off! You're not even gonna die anyway, what's the point? I think I'm even touching that thing. Oh, it's that. That's what it is. I thought it was some mech, but it's actually those things. Don't know what they're called. Where do I go? Go here.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my eyes.
Yeah, I thought it was a Titan in front of my face.
Whoever you are.
Wait, what?
Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Oh my god. I died. That's great news always to hear, you know, when you die, it's such a good time. So yeah. Where did I spawn? Okay, what did I do that for? Wait, that was an actual grenade. I needed that. I thought it was a fire starter. I was like, I don't need fire starter. Are they that my name? I swear. They're in front of my face. Oh, that's that. Good job. That's still not... No, you deserve that to the face. What else is shooting me? All those things. I'm just starting this to do this.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Not
bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
You got foot off! Can launch a grenade when I see those button things. I will definitely throw a grenade. I'm not sure how much grenades I have. Oh, I remember you. You deserve a fucking snipe to the face. Fudge off. There's obviously a second one standing just there. Wherever you are, can you? Okay, he's not there anymore. It's exploded.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Oh, y'all see this is a grenade right now?
I just hope you're better than this one.
Deserve. What are you giving? You can move while Mender makes more. Do I have more equipping grenades? Because if I have more, I would have chewed more by now. It's still annoying me. bike is shooting me. Stop. You as well, little boy. You as well. I'm getting a new gun. Do they all have the same shizzy gun? Take this one with me.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support.
Whoever you are.
I just hope you're better than the last time.
What the hell? You little cunt. You're the thing that killed me last time, weren't you? You as well. This time is my revenge. Yeah, you better go. And revenge. All bullets. Now I'm just gonna be all pumped up. You will once. Nah, my god. Oh, fudge off. What was that? So this is more of you guys. Find the region, BT.
Right here, he's
right. Yeah, right here. Shut up. Playing hide and seek, remember? What? That was bad aim. I'll take that, but I like this more because this thing defeats shiz fast. Is this another sniper, isn't it? Oh, yeah, that's the same one.
I think it's SRS. You think
SRS. What can I do here? I'll get this. I wonder if there's like secrets in this game where they're like very well hidden or just secrets that literally that you can literally clearly see. I wonder. That's the thing I kind of wonder about. Maybe you can unlock something and you go like all the secrets or something. Is this a bloodbath?
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Good job. I have it there. Whoa, I think I need to evolve one soon. Right? Where is this car? Oh, it's a factory. What? Okay. Can we not punch it? I think I just saw BT. Oh no, that was just a shadow. I thought I saw BT's, like, you know. What is that? Don't dare. This forge is so cool. Oh. Just need to see find a way. It's just parkouring through.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
These people don't care, don't they?
Great, sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
I'm preparing myself. Oh, that's BT-24. Swear.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Oh, we have to go here. Okay, that's glass for sure already. Why? Okay, after this mission, definitely ending this, you know? Well, obviously, cause like... Do I have to kill them? Does it give me something if I do? I come in the most peace anyone has come before. Come in peace, I come in peace. Come in peace like your father did before. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. I'm a father. Okay, I don't know what I'm singing anymore. Push off. Oh, he flew all the way there. Fire starter. Hello. So where's BT? Oh, good to know.
Pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Okay. So that means BT is somewhere over here. If I draw you, BT.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
So I have until slush pump. What the fuck is this?
Large balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals.
Now I know what the fudge sludge bombs are, whatever they're sludge plum. Okay, I probably know to survive by now. Oh, fudge, oh.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Fun hack. Oh, jeez!
Sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Just shoot. I'm gonna have to
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Is there any more? Oh boy. Forge off. Now there's men? Oh my god. Fudge! Fudge crackers, I like them, you know. I don't think they're a thing, but still. Don't tell me I have to do the first wave again. We do, don't we? Oh, isn't it smart that we can just fudge in? Oh my god.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Oh my god! I need to just hide somewhere, you know, that would be a good idea, you know. But nowhere inside, that would be a bad idea. Fudge run. No, 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 no.
The sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
And die. It's a good idea, isn't it? Die. That was actually cool.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
I could have done that all this time. And then I don't think it would have been possible. But now we learn everything. What is this? What are you planning? Oh, gosh. A tick does major damage to anything. It's busted. Don't tell me I have to do the solo war. Thank you. Oh, that was... Why did I pick sniper? Why don't I have a secondary? I'll just steal one. Push off, I don't care. Whoever you are. Good. I don't care whatever weapon I take. It's not a sniper, because right now snipers are very bad. Push. Miss. This is annoying. This is actually fun. We just basically have to go back and forward. It's actually fun.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
Finding those crawly things, whatever they were called. Spludge bombs, I don't know. Splum bombs. Survive until the sludge pump shutdown is complete. Where's the next people? Oh, so
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Get to cover. Move back, grenade.
Do we have visual? Visual.
Pilot,
you're safe.
That was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Okay.
Protocol 2.
uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217.
Okay.
Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Crap. I thought I just fucking exploded him. I was like, okay. Oh, I forgot it's invincible to toxic shit. Wait, where do we go? Make your way, Major Anderson's points. Kane.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class title.
First boss.
Woo! Now we're talking! Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Fucking person here. I'm not supposed to put in. We're never invited to my party, though. We're put off. Jay. Okay, I'll change my loadout because I feel more comfortable with the other loadout. Yeah, that one.
Let's
get this party started, scrub. Oh, he has a shield on, that's for sure. This boss is kind of easy. Not so lie. Yeah, now we're talking. We died at the same time. Hot mess. We have to do this again. Cool. Isn't that just great?
Pilot, avoid any tools of thermite. They cause any damage. First core ready.
Go ahead.
Yeah, baby. It's not. I will kill that thing. Where is it? There it is.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that type of scrub.
There you are. Enough, I wish I can run. Hits me! Wanna hit? I will hit you hard. Hard. Like, hard is hard, you know? In your face.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retreat.
Phew, I'm done. At all.
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the arc. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill them.
No! I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Phew, I think that's going to be the end of the video in a few minutes. Well, that's basically it, Subtickers. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you're new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button. I really appreciate you hitting the subscribe button. If you like this video, please give it a big thumb up, please. Smash it with your face. Honestly, don't do that, please. That's not healthy. So yeah, that's basically it. So I hopefully enjoy this video and comment anything you want, feedback. So see you, Subtickers, and enjoy your life.